are we going right now?
I'm going to the library.
Why are we going to the library, Trevor?
To print out that Steel Cone Force map.
Ooh. Let's go up here or down here first?
It's mostly downhill. Are you serious?
This like, entire
there's
this
two entire hills, place. Then as soon as you hit that second hill, go. That's when you need to run. Because that's I learned that the hard way. I slowed down going down the hill. I could have got an easy PR.
Easy.
I
kind of like.
Be Kevin.
Jordan, my company.
We got Nate Dogg. The Prince of the 100. State champion.
Oh, come on. I'm not that cocky.
Look who finally returned to the team. Where were you, sir?
Disneyland.
What's your goal for tomorrow, Luke?
My goal? Below 20. It has to be below 20 or else I hate myself.
Good luck, and I hope you don't get last.
Good luck.
Good luck.
I can't see. Oh, come.
Oh. 1946. I'm salty.
What?
Hey, you too. Everyone subscribe to this channel. Kevin makes some lit vlogs.
A lot of you worked hard all year. Some of you worked hard for part of the year. But all of you worked hard enough that you want to have your best performance tomorrow. So it's important that we do today's easy workout, but that we do it, okay? The worst thing you can do the day before a race is take the whole day off. Your legs aren't used to that. You've been running for 5-6 days a week. Your legs aren't used to not competing, so that's why we have to do this. Again, you know, you got one more chance to run this year. Some of you, hopefully some of you will maybe sleep into that top 7 for next week. You never know. At least you got a shot at it. So perform at your best. Put on your best competitive frame of mind for tomorrow. And come in there tomorrow with the idea. You're going to get a PR, you're going to get a PR.
How are you guys? Doing good? That's great. Let's go. Let's start this. Woo!
Kevin.
Yeah, it is cold.
Pumped up for today. Let's go.
Let's go, Nick!
I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good.
Hell yeah.
I'm pumped about this. Anxious, stressed.
Stressed.
And I have to go to the bathroom.
My last race ever for cross country. After 3 years, after 8 years of running, it's all come down to this one moment.
8 years?
A 20-minute race, 8 years of running, yes. It's all come down to this. I know I'm not going to college to run. I know I'm not going to go and be a D1 bound runner like some people maybe. But I know that I'm happy. Because I fought all my running career. I know that I've made mistakes. Remember what I told you guys first during the season?
A dumb person learns from their own mistakes. But you know what? A smart person, who they learned their mistakes from, they learned their mistakes from someone else.
A really stupid person doesn't learn from whose mistakes?
Others' mistakes.
Their own.
Their own.
A stupid person learns from other mistakes. But a really smart person learns from whose?
Jesus.
Good. Today, I know that all of you guys want something. Whether you're for cross country for PE credit, whether you're cross country to press apparel, to prove yourselves, to show what you have achieved, to show that you're ready to go out and fight hard. If you guys can't fight hard here, where can you fight hard? That's the question. That is the question. If you can't fight hard here, if you can't go through a little bit of pain, imagine if war happens. Imagine. I'm serious. People fought 4 years through war with no rest, and they finished it somehow. You guys can fight 20 minutes through pain. You guys can struggle through the race. You guys can get a fatty PR today if you know that you can do it, because you can do it. What is running? 50% physical, 50%
mental.
It's all in your head. There's a person going to be saying, you can't do it. You're too weak. Slow down. You're fine. No, you're not fine. You're not fine until you know you could have gone any harder. Until you know that this is your physical limit. I'm not saying go kill yourselves. I'm saying be smart. I'm saying be smart. But when we reach that second mile, when we reach that second hill, I don't want you guys to go like this. I want you to roll with your head up, ready to finish, and ready to finish strong. This is our last race, and this is going to be our last Slava coverage. Let's make this a good one. All right, everybody. Let's go. Let's go. Slava coverage on three. Slava, one, two, three.
Slava coverage.
Getting those gains, Kevin.
All right, Kevin, a reminder, at the beginning of the race, they use a whistle to bring you to your marks, and then fire the gun to start the race. So wait for the gun.
I don't know if the music is always this loud. All I feel is awakening deep inside of me. I'm going back to the days when I felt proud. Born by the river, tiny rays of sun can rest my head. I was born by the river, you lay me down on grass to make my bed. Tiny rays of sun caress my head. Was born by the river, living down the rest of my bed.
So Jasmine, are you doing judo?
Nah, I'm 22.
22. 22, man.
We placed fifth.
Better than the guys. They only placed eighth.
No, we were supposed to get 11, then we got fifth.
Yeah.
Little meat gang, what's up? How you doing?
Hey, come here, squat.
Oh, the Jacqueline.
Oh, bruh.
How do you know my sister?
Ugly half too.
With the PJs on?
Yeah, you know me.
How'd you do?
19:25 or something like that. So nice. Fat PR. I'm happy.
What about you, squat?
19:23:22.
He's a bitch.
He was right behind me.
We got the boy.
Yeah.
He's staring at your shot.
Hey, don't get this guy. He's the worst one.
He's the worst.
Look at my wobbly knees. Look at my wobbly knees.
Is he? Oh shoot! What happened, bruh?
I was born.
Here with the champion. How you feeling?
Ben! From Tahoma.
From Mount Rainier, Eric Herring, Tahoma!
Shocking.
Number one girl and athlete.
Boy. No judo.
Boys.
Guess I'm gonna have to do throws, right? I'm doing throws. I'm doing
ben
throws.
Did not trust. He was like,
javelin.
From Auburn Riverside.
Det är Juha Laukonen från Finland som kastar I sjätte omgång. Och spydet träffar faktiskt en funktionär. Det är en funktionär.
Ryan.
If we get to 30 likes, I'll do throws.
30 likes.
Then don't you have to earn it before you can touch it?
Give me my.
Yeah. And now winning medals with 183 points, Kentry is.
Yeah! Say that.